Very futuristic, huh? Today, Ukraine announced a landmark decision to get rid of all of its stockpile of highly enriched uranium by the time of the next nuclear security summit in 2012. Ukraine intends to remove a substantial part of its stocks this year. Ukraine will convert its civil nuclear research facilities to operate with low enriched uranium fuel. On counterterrorism and homeland security, I wanted to start today with an announcement.